Steve Samuels.
And I'm Bradley Dane.
And this is our Icy Places Instant DVD review.
Yes, it is, Steve.
Excellent. And we are in a, we're in another Hope Theater, Brad.
This is a different experience altogether, different Hope Theater. Equally as amazing, actually.
Yes, because the last one we had a restaurant. The controller.
Crestron.
And this, you guys are going to freak out. Okay, do you see the iPhone here? This is a Control 4 pad. This thing on the iPhone, it controls the lights, the movie, what you're about. You can do everything with this.
You can cook with it.
You can cook with this. Yep. You put like this. You put a skillet on there.
A skillet. The
thing basically.
Popcorn.
It basically does everything. Yep. And it's right. It's so cool. It's actually right from your iPhone. Right from there. And there's a touch screen too. That's our panel that they have in the theater as well. And we'll do. And actually, let's do a quick pan of the theater. Now this is a great little theater. This is 6 seats here. They have the DLP projector.
Seven, Steve.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 7 seats in this theater. But today we're doing, Brad, let me set down the thing over here. I'm gonna go to the camera. Today we're gonna cover the British invasion.
This is really exciting because I'm part British, being from Canada.
Well, yeah, you guys think you're from England or something like that.
Well, no, we still have the Queen on our dollar bills and stuff.
Yeah,
like, actually, loonies.
I could put the Queen on my shirt. That wouldn't make me a British citizen. Yeah. But this is just another reason to show why we actually came to the United States and left Britain in the first place, is these movies here.
There's a lot of good reasons here that we're holding in our hands.
I'm going to start, Brad.
Well, I've got 3. Can I start one?
You can start, Brad.
Well, let's make the first one's going to be really quick. Okay, this is called The Deal. This is a story about the deal that Tony Blair made with Gordon Brown. This is the deal. You don't know who these two people are. You probably never will or never will care.
Yeah, so just, we'll throw that over there. That one's gone. Okay, this is another one of the UK type movies. It's called Happy Go Lucky. Okay, this is a movie about, you know those really annoying chicks that if they're like in a burning house, they're like, hey, we can do a weenie roast now. This girl, she's always happy, and it's from some psychotropic drugs or something. I don't know what it is exactly, but I hated her.
She just can't do it.
I just hated her, you know?
Anything without me. I'm a jolly, jolly, jolly good, jolly bad, jolly this, jolly Roger. I mean, it's like, jolly Roger, jolly...
And so, yeah, so happy, you know, just
you won't get it.
Yeah,
you won't
so
get it. Leave it at
this
home.
Might be a tough one for you guys. There's going to be something good in here, I'm sure.
We'll do this one here. State of Play.
State of Play.
Now, State of Play.
We just reviewed State of Play in the theaters with Russell Crowe and Ben Affleck.
Exactly. So if you've already seen State of Play in the theaters, you don't need to see this.
Yeah. State of Play in the theater was based on this.
And it was exactly
the same thing word for word. Yeah, not great.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, I'm next. Skins. Okay, this is a mini series, and this guy, Dev Patel, was the guy from Slumdog Millionaire.
Yes.
Great movie.
Before Slumdog Millionaire.
Yes, and this is actually pretty good. This is actually a really, really good series.
Yeah.
When it's finished, you want more, but unfortunately...
It's 90210 on drugs. Kind of, sort of.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
With an English accent.
With English accent.
There we go, and I'm just going to put that over there with the rest of them, by the way.
Now, here's an interesting... This is the 10th season. This show is called Top Gear, and again, a television series on the BBC network. And Top
you
Gear.
You keep
is
going
about
in and out from this English Canadian accent to.
You wish I was. Top Gear is about cars. Okay, the three guys, and three hosts. It's actually a lot of fun. I mean, if you love cars, you're gonna love this. They always race supercars. They test them. They have special guests and stuff like that. Even if you don't know who the special guests are. But Simon Cowell was on the show, and of course, all you Americans know Simon Cowell.
Anyhow, so
anyways, Top Gear.
Top Gear.
If you love cars, you'll love
Simon
that.
Cowell was on there. So so that's a review for this. And by the way, a couple things. This fancy thing behind us. We want to talk about this. This what you're experiencing behind us with all this stuff going on, the kaleidoscape.
Cool.
So yeah, at any rate, so you basically, you take your DVDs, you put in the hard drive, and it holds them all in this hard drive, and you get instant access. You don't have to go through the FBI warning. If you're watching 50 different movies and you go back to when you resume where you finished before.
Not to mention too, if you like an actor, it will put all the movies with that actor.
Yeah, like when
it organizes, when
we yeah when we cha-
like a,
when we
it's
change
a
them.
For movies.
So that's Kaleidoscape, an amazing system. We also want to thank Lifestyle Design Group because they're the ones that actually build these theaters. They're the ones that have arranged for us to travel around the country and film inside these things, so we can show you guys not just the DVDs you can watch at home, but how you can experience a home theater, the whole movie experience in a whole new way. Oh, and by the way, guys, we're trying not to break these as we throw them because in September of 2009, we're actually going
to
give away 500 of these DVDs that we watch with a huge home theater. So you can keep tuned to us. We'll tell you how that happens. So I'm Steve Samblis.
And I'm Bradley Dane.
And we will see you
after the next DVD.
After the next DVD.
Thank you very much. Have a good night.
Thank you for the night.
Hey, like what you just saw? Well, we like you too, so this is the fun part where we're actually going to give you discounts for GoDaddy.com. So go to GoDaddy.com, And when you're ready to check out with your order, go down to the bottom window where it says apply code and type in your code. Well, what are you waiting for? Here are your codes right now. Remember, it's GoDaddy.com. Tap in your codes right now and save some great money.